us, how does being a CBV helped you to be a trusted advisor?
So knowing the valuation equation is, alongside the technical insolvency and accounting side of things is phenomenal.
What is restructuring?
The easiest way to look at a restructuring is the result, the liability side has grown bigger than the asset side, and there has to be some sort of compromise to fit the balance sheet.
CBVs are involved in value creation, value protection, and value maximization. What kind of expertise do you typically need in a restructuring file?
I don't know how many times I've been in a file and the question is, well, what's it worth? Well, we do a liquidation analysis, and then there's going concern assumptions, right? What we do is we'll do an enterprise value analysis and we'll just do a waterfall, and you're trying to figure out the value.
CBVs are viewed as essential to informed business decision making for leaders in our fields, as well as trusted advisors.